This stop is the Abyss. This is Prima Point, almost the last stop on the west rim.
Why don't you take it of one person this time? That would be awesome. Maybe me and your dad could take a trip here. See it?
I don't know.
Is it closer ever? This is old foundation.
Girl, there's so many of them now. All of a sudden,
they got
not earlier.
Got all stuck behind the construction, and now they're all coming at once.
Cool. Look at all the water.
Here's the last stop on the Western Drive. Hey guys, turn around.
Now take 2 steps
back. Yeah. Afternoon snack. This is the Indian View rest stop.
It's not bad.
This is Desert View, not Indian View.
And then when we came here, we realized that we had cars. And it rained every day.
Yeah.
Not much, but like two or three times.
So everyone makes
pictures. As you know,
my dad has all that stuff.
And he didn't go up with it.
I got a lot. It's not enough. You want to see some very funny thing?
And it went all the way to see you.
Very great. Now we got a picture with us on the surfboard.
Yeah. Okay.
No, I went 3 times and she went one.
If you really
yes.
Earned something.
Have you done surfing?
Yeah.
Do you often?
No, just when I was here.
You turn me.
I was surfing around 5 days in the sky.
Oh, yeah, it's a Diego.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
This is a replica of an Indian tower that we're going to go up. This is from the top of the tower.
Huh? You can get up there.
This is the painted forest that we're stopping along the way, up to the north rim.
And I wanted to take one that way. You've been paying good attention.
What do you want? I'll take a picture and give you the copy.
I want one out here.
Here. Do you have one more?
No.
Right.
Casey, how do you zoom?
Little
knob
thing.
Huh? Oh.
Uh-huh. Okay. Another stop along the Painted Desert on our way to Grand Canyon North Rim. Okay. These are called balancing rocks. Is inside that little house. This is the lodge at North Rim.
Good picture.
is the bright angel fault. Somewhere out there is where we started yesterday.
It's right yesterday. Straight up from the fault. Mm-hmm. You can look right down the fault from
what?
Where we started. So that's got to be, the village has got to be straight.
Let me hold you up just a little.
Is it best for this place?
No, it's okay. See, this right here is Bright Angel Canyon. Yeah. That one. And it. People got too close, huh? They hit flash.
They're I can see the tree and then kind of blackish behind.
Mm-hmm.
Light. We just missed it. Black behind it.
You can see the lodge across the way.
You can? Streak over it. It's really pretty. Look through the camera. That's what it looks like.
With the flashing one in, it's probably.
I I said, there goes my last picture.
Did it bring you a film out with you, too? Even though you knew you were going to stay?
Okay. This is Cape Royale on the north rim.
We saw a whole bunch last night. If you have to drive anywhere at night here, it goes
Colorado River.
Did you get all the way down there? In the winter months, cold and the snow on the rim forced them to inhabit places like the sandy delta of the Ankar Creek, where they could continue to farm during...
Today is Casey's birthday and Mom's birthday, and we're opening one present before the party and everything else after the party. to read the card.
It's your day, daughter. You're so neat and so cool that we want your autograph. And there's space for your autograph. I promise to do all my chores, all my homework, and never give my parents any problem ever again. Signed, Casey Crooks.
These are my sweat kids.
I was going fast last night. It was late.
Oh, look at them. Cute pictures.
I picked this out.
And this is a huge binder for school. Bigger than you are.
Whoa. Pencils.
Special kind of pen, as Mom says.
Yep, they work good.
Expensive kind of pen, as Mom says. What's that?
This? But, it's a little pencil holder. Mm.
What is it?
Nail polish. Pretty nail polish.
What color is that?
Green with sparkles.
Oh, great. Color. What color is that?
Dark blue. Purplish blue.
Yeah.
And this is Kathy's birthday present. Cabinet for hollow breakables. It's just right in the corner.
Figure out how to open the car and maybe use the present. I'll hold this while you open it. Or try to open it. That way. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Casey. Happy birthday to you. That's cute. Casey, where is it?
Oh, cute.
It was right next to your horse. It was either that or the puppy.
Somewhere. Don't ask me where, but it's in there.
I found it. And she didn't even peek at the present.
No.
don't just take it all at the same time.
It broke.
I don't know what it is. My mom got it. I know what everything that is.
It's a brush.
Very weird. Oh, this is watermelon. I have strawberry.
I got that one.
I have strawberry.
Oh, those are the not watermelon.
Is that what pineapple doesn't roast?
Got your tooth out on?
I gotta put on my nails. Let me see. Grand champ.
Ah.
Grand champ.
Yes. More?
Oh, cool. This one Kara has.
There's four horses.
No more.
What is it, Casey?
Pound curries,
yeah.
Oh, thank you!
The Spice Girls.
Oh, thank you!
Give me this.
Okay. Casey, open your present. We're not done yet.
Huh?
We gotta.
Okay, let's see.
Now we gotta open everything and play with them. Okay, let's pile on the gifts. And the cards. And the bag.
He's going to unwrap you.
Wait, we gotta put a bow.
Oh, no, I bought you guys a bow.
Oh, it came off.
A bow.
Oh, you're supposed to put it on her head like this.
Casey.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Casey.
Now, everyone. Have her hold that.
Casey,
you have to hold your lizard. Stick your hand out so you can hold your lizard, and then everybody move far enough, just enough away so that we can get a picture here.
Look at her.
No, you can be nearer. I just wanted to be able to get the picture. You can come with you.
Here we are at the end of the day, and Casey is still opening presents.
And Mom is beat.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Now you'll have to keep borrowing yours.
What is it?
It's, nail polish, keep her on stuff.
Actually, mine isn't. Mine is
told me she was going
to
get it.
I was going to say, you better know. It's the only thing you told her to get it.
How did I guess? Oh, cool. It's got a case and everything.
What is it?
It's Molly's tennis outfit for Felicity.
It's a tennis outfit. Oh, the shoes in there, too.
Yeah, no.
It's a tennis outfit for her American girl.
Mm.
Only ask for it when I picked
got the expensive one instead of the one Dad wanted me to get, which was the inexpensive one, but I didn't like the inexpensive one because it was just those little plastic things.
But this one's going to have your picture in it, so you wanted an expensive one, huh?
No, I didn't like. Thank you. Yeah,
real exciting, huh? Real exciting, huh?
Where is it?
Underwear. Isn't that exciting?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Shadow, that's my foot.
Hey, hey, hey,
my foot. Ouch. No.
They look huge.
Huh?
They're overalls. My dad thinks they look huge.
They're overalls.
They're 10, 12. More exciting presents.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is.
Thank you. Oh, that's cute. It's raining cats and dogs.
Mm-hmm. A hat?
Yeah.
You wanted a hat?
I already saw it. Mm. I already wore it, yeah.
Then she got it confiscated.
And more for the white overalls. They're black. I like black. Might wear these tomorrow.
Thank you. December 6th, and this is Casey's last swimming class of this session. She's in level 7 or 6, I don't remember which. I think she's in 6, going into 7, hopefully. Got the water up in there. Thank you. a butterfly cake. Most difficult time, right? But doing pretty well. A new stroke she hasn't done before with her head out of the water. It's hard to keep her feet from falling. Good job. Nice guy. Don't know why she didn't do it off the diving board. He should dive off this thing.
Well, guess what day this is.
At it again. Did you get a picture of the tree?
Yeah,
I did. Yeah. Not enough presents under it this year.
Mm-mm.
Cutting down again.
Yeah.
I saw one in the trash, though.
Yep.
This is socks. Ski socks.
Wow.
Creme. That's what I was thinking.
Fragrance.
And this is.
Thank you very much.
Oh, I know what this is. Thank you.
Oh.
It's for, yes.
Did you smell that?
But I knew it before I even noticed that.
Thank you.
What is it? Oh. It's a pocket knife.
A knife?
About $20 cheaper?
No.
Oh. And
oh my.
Is there anything in here?
You like the wrapping paper?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Is it a bag?
Mm-hmm. What is it?
Mustang Wild Spirit of the West.
Ooh.
I knew you.
Yes.
Yes. I'm sure it will be good. Okay. They need these too. Badly.
Well, Santa was really generous.
What is it, Casey?
That's all I can say.
There are two sisters.
What
girl.
Nice.
Ooh.
Of the plastic bag.
Look at her. She's like. She stole it from Missy. Yummy. I wonder if Smokey's still working at his.
Smokey and
at nothing else.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Saddle. Guess what? We don't have one today.
Didn't get a mouse?
No.
But
oh yeah, I
But it doesn't have, you can unlatch it and tip it.
Thank you. Casey, you're super flannel?
Oh, shaver. Thank you.
See your whiskers.
You. If you don't want to get back. Is that right?
I think I'm a pet.
No, but look on the back. See?
That's what I was looking for.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
The Broadway. We don't have a Broadway. Oh!
You're for gloves. Ski gloves.
Oh. Yeah.
Good.
When he said toothpick, I thought he was just kidding because I've never seen him.
Oh.
What you got? Who's that from Santa?
It almost fits me too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thank you.
Grandma Fritz.
That isn't
just in the box.
It's in the box.
Stuff for Christmas.
I want to open mine.
The hat?
Yeah.
You don't know what this is. What do you think would be this big?
Who's it from?
Mom. You ready?
Didn't you say this stuff?
And did you know what it was?
In my desk.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
thank you.
It's more room for you. All your stuff. What you got?
Oh,
oh, some warm. Listen to now.
We're not.
My favorite
thing. Oh, the lightweight kind you like.
It's round.
Yeah, several years around.
So you get over here.
Oh, I know what it is.
Oh, yes, I do. Now let's see the top. You always get that every Christmas.
That's what he said. It's something I get every year.
Sure.
And so that's how I knew what it was.
Thank you.
Oh, this is something you want.
What is it?
An answering machine.
An answering machine, yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, thank you.
How about that?
Thank you.
What is it?
It's a virtual pet.
Bone John.
Oh, yeah. I like it.
Boy, I'm well equipped.
Already got a hair color?
It looks so.
The Far Side wall calendar.
Oh, good. Not that you
know what the Far Side is? Sick cartoons.
Oh. You should know I don't look at cartoons.
I had that one. I never had time to go look.
What?
A new iron.
Oh, wow.
It was on my list.
Thank you very, very much.
Please.
On the night before Christmas, it's
Thank you, Casey.
Where is it?
San Diego.
Who's this from?
From Mom and Dan.
Well, just Dad. I have nothing to do with it.
Oh, smoked salmon.
Neat box.
Oh.
Yeah. Like the old cigar boxes.
Yeah. Thank you.
Draft package I got.
Young minds grow. Oh, pretty!
Yes, they are.
Thank you.
You have to come in the flight number and exact.
Oh, yeah, that is special.
Oh, cool.
Oh, that's from Grandma Crooks, too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is from us from Dick and Maryland.
A
bubble pack. Oh. Can't make a mess. It's a Christmas tree.
Oh. Well. Not like the place that's in a mess already. See why it was packed up so much. Oh, pretty.
Neat.
What is it?
It's a computer game. Ribbon.
Oh.
Yeah. The sequel to this. Mm-hmm. You didn't load that, did you?
It didn't work. Thank you.
Oh, you back?
What is it?
Christmas dishes.
Oh.
My mom's Christmas dishes. She's willing to be early.
Might as well use them. Anyhow, it's the green around, and then there's a cup that's the same.
Be thick.
Aren't they though?
Who are they from?
Kathleen.
Oh,
I think
she
did
made
it.
Them.
I didn't know she
had bubble pack over there.
It's from Denny and Pat and Dick and Merlin.
Something you don't like, right? Too bad you don't like cookies, Roger.
Shortbread. Thank you.
Thank you. Shoot.
That's what you wanted, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Fair enough, dude. An ash container shovel set. For the fireplace?
Uh-huh.
Not for the snow out there.
I got two of them.
Well, don't you have one?
What?
Don't you have
my in-laws.
From your in-laws?
Mm-hmm. Well, it says.
Maybe you'll put them out now.
Those.
And they'll be outlaws.
It's a summer sausage. Houston.
Father Santa. Well, I'm trying to think of what the...
Father Christmas.
Thank you. Father Santa. I was trying to think of what...
Isn't that cute?
Well, you got me a lot
toys.
Of decorations.
Casey's turn.
You got it. More junk food? How can you do? What can you do? How can you wrap things like that?
Cashews.
Mm. Do you like cashews?
Yeah, I love them.
That's good.
Don't you notice that when you put out mixed nuts, all the cashews disappear?
Oh, I don't know. I do my share, too.
Not bad.
Oh. We saw them, and I said, don't get me those. And he said, oh, you don't have cold feet? I see what
oh, cool.
Red paper. Same one. This is.
Oh, cool.
What is it?
It's a candle.
Oh.
Neat. On my wear now. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Pretty. Ooh, let's see. Ooh, that is. I like that.
Thank you.
Thank you. I was running near ran down to the bottom of the pile and I hadn't seen anything yet.
He was starting to panic.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
Or was the one you wanted to have sleeves in it?
Oh, I think this is fine.
In there?
Thank you.
No.
Oh, thank you.
What is it?
It's a diary.
Oh, hey. I got one when I was 12 and I thought it was pretty.
This is part two of
desk?
No, it's part three.
Part three. Thank you.
You want the cat?
It is a cat.
Oh, thank you!
I wondered if that was in.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, that's
good. Why are some
like
this?
I had to at least get one surprise.
This is from the ordering company, but it looks too narrow.
Thank you. That
net. Thank you.
It's where the cord goes.
And a wrapping paper.
Uh-oh. And black one.
They had three colors.
Is that sleeveless or?
No, it's pants.
Oh, pants.
Oh, my others have holes in them.
Who makes cookies when we come up here?
Oh, and a platter. I forgot you had that.
Thank you.
This, I forgot that.
Ooh, nuts.
Oh, my goodness, you're well.
You've got a collection already.
And she even has more.
Baby wannabes. Yeah. Where's
the
one that you know? This? Oh. Different, huh?
No, you get one like that. You get one like that. It was a stove.
Candy?
Yep.
Where's that? Oh my goodness, that is pretty.
Don't you see why now?
Uh-huh.
I have Sniff, and Inch, and Derby, and Happy, and
Fancy
Baldy, and Velvet, Crab, Goose, Grace, a Chicken, Doodle, and...
Because you're going to have to move out of your bedroom. Lectures. Value guy.
Rory.
AJ and who?
It's from Almaloo. And Jaffrey. That's the company she sells for. You can tell he's not up on it.
Did that come in the mail for you? I didn't bring it, did I?
Yeah, no, uh-uh.
Handkerchief? No, but this one, you got it.
Good smell and stuff?
This one's for you.
Okay.
Ooh, pretty.
Oh, boy. Oh, isn't that pretty?
That's a pretty bow ground decoration. Except for the night shirts.
Oh, I needed one of these.
No, there's a store.
Oh.
I don't know what it is. Something about zoo.
Like Monopoly,
isn't it?
Oh, it's
except for it was in the box. It's
a different company.
Except it's
a
very...
Always. Is that bad or is it black? duplicates of things now?
No. Wrinkles!
Balloon or something. Yep.
Thank you.
canoeing in there.
It says Lake Louise, or no, it says Emerald Lake. And today is Saturday, June 26th, 1998. This is the Natural Bridge, the Kicking Horse Valley, River Valley. That's the Natural Bridge. Spiral tunnel. This is Lake Louise at Banff National Park. There's the glaciers up there. This is Lake Miranda.
That's cool.
You can see it through here if you want.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Oh, man, thing like bridge.
Zoom into it.
The little, see there's like things coming, looks like
through
rocks coming down?
Uh-huh.
They're like sheet ice. Okay, how do you zoom, Dad? Oh, here it is.
Daddy, the chaos people are coming.
Which one do you want to climb tomorrow? This is 3/4 on the way up on Mount Louise at the 6 Glacier Trail. I stopped at that little tea house. And this is the glacier. Been raining all day. Still raining. And this is where the rest of our trail is going to go. Unless you can see people out there. I don't know if it goes right to the glacier or not, but we'll find out.
Starts up there. The two of them start up there, join there, and come out underneath.
Casey just fed the squirrel a little piece of bread. I think he likes it. And that's where we have to hike back to. It's Lake Louise. And that's the lodge that we started at. Parking lot is up there. It's been about a 3-hour hike up here. Another glacier falling, a rock snow slide. Does take a long time to get down there.
Some of them don't seem to make it. They turn to water or something before they hit the bottom.
It's melting from right up there, but it's hot in there.
Pretty treacherous. You wanted to be mountain climbing today.
One of the streams that comes off the glacier to feed Lake Louise is right down the bottom there. This is the first sun of the day. Okay, here we are back at Lake Louise Lodge, and that's where we went. Right up there. Yeah, the waterfall. We came all the way back down there. And here. Grizzly bear. second wildlife alert. This cave basin that bent is the hot spring. This is a natural spring pool at Cave Basin here in Banff. This is Tuesday morning at St. Mary's Lake. We're going to go for a boat ride.
Ever since I've been working for the Forest Service the past year in Colorado and Idaho, now back here in St. Mary for the summer. Like I said here, the weather, choppy waters at times, so to see the glass-like lake here this morning is very surreal. Being quite a bit on the west side of the park, and then cross the Continental Divide. Question about the trees, what kind of trees we have here in the park. And this life zone, or kind of like the montane life zone that we're in right now, the predominant species are the lodgepole pine. So yeah, the pile of lumber is more or less coming into view on your left hand side there.
Wildflowers here. I'm by no means a botanist or a flower expert, so if anyone knows a bit more than what I can say about them, please don't hesitate to. See some of the paintbrush, the red kind of colors. We also saw well, unfortunately, I mean, they can and they can't, kind of depending on just the types of visitors. But yeah, you know, even if it's raining, I've had, you know, groups of 20, 25 hikers, yeah. They're
trying. This is St. Mary's Falls.
Thank you.
isn't very far. There's another fall up away from St. Mary's Falls. This is Berry Falls, down from a hike from St. Mary's Falls. This is Mini Glacier. Mini Glacier Hotel.
I told her if there was a cancellation, we would, but I asked her why we paid more than a running cost. She said, I have no idea what they did. I said, well, you give us credit.